The Navajo also called themselves the Dine, or the people. So next time someone asks you what one of the largest tribes are, or what tribe was forced to walk 300 miles, what would your answer be? I hope you'd say the Navajo tribe.